Hello dear students, assalamu alaikum. I am your maths teacher. So today we'll study from MathWise book 5. So we are on page 73, right? So we'll see some concepts, basic concepts of fractions, that converting decimal fractions to fraction. So here some examples are given. So 0.7 is given. So we'll see that how many numbers are there on the right side of the decimal. So if it is one number, we'll put 10 or 10 as denominator. Here we'll see 1.3 is we'll see the number on the right side of the decimal decimal. So we'll put this is one number only, so we'll put 10. Here also one number is there, we put 10. So here 0.07 is given, so there are two numbers on the right side, so we'll put 20, that means 100 you will write. 0.13, two numbers are there, we'll write 100. Similarly 1.28, two numbers are there, we'll put 100 as denominator. Similarly if three numbers are there on the right side of the decimal, then you'll put right 1000. Three zeros with so you'll write 1000. Here also you write 1000. Similarly 1.235 is given, so three numbers you will count on the right side of the decimal, then you will write 1000, right? So then next is converting fractions to decimal fractions. If the denominator is 10 or a power of 10 is 100, 1000 or 10,000, so you see this is opposite to this. 3 over 10, if 10 is there, then you will put decimal after one number, right? 3 is there, so after before 3, right? Before 3 you will put decimal. Here 3, 4, 6 over 100 is given, so we will put decimal counting from the right side. We'll put 3.46, 1, 2 starting from this side, 1, 2, so putting decimal fraction here. So 6159 over 1000, 3 zeros are there, so you would count 1, 2, 3 and put decimal after three numbers. So similarly some more examples are given, so you can see that. So now it is that how to convert 7/4 into decimal fraction. 7/4 fraction is given, improper fraction. So you will divide this, putting 7 as dividend and 4 as divisor, divide it, and when you get the answer quotient, 1.75 is that how you convert this into decimal fraction. 3 over 8 is given, dividing 3 by 8, 3 taking as dividend and 8 as divisor, you divide it and you whatever you get the answer, that will be your decimal fraction, right? So very very important concept, rounding off. So how you round off the numbers, we'll study the examples also. So you have to see that the decimal fractions and decimal, you see the 100th or 10th place of the number on the right side of the decimal, or 100th place of the number on the right side of the decimal. If it is less than 5, you don't change it, right? It is written here, you can see. If it is equal or greater than 5, rounding of the number, right, accordingly. If it is less than, then there is no need to change bring any change in the number. So we'll see the examples. For example, 25.728 is given, right? So you have to see the 10th place and 100th place and 1000th place. So on the 10th place, right, you see 7, and at the second place, 100th place, so 2 is given. So it is 2 is less than, right, 2 is less than 5, so you have to see the 100th place. 2 is less than 5, here it is given, so there will be no change. So simply you will write 25.7, right, as it is written here. So second example, 13.567 is given. So again you have to check the 100th place. So 6 is at the 100th place, 5 is at the 10th place, 6 is at the 100th place, and 1 is at the 1000th place, right? So 6 is greater than 5 here now. 6 is greater than 5, so then you will change the number. It is greater than 5, so 6, 5 will be changed to 6, 13.6 you will write, right? Okay, so one more example is given here, 35.475, the 1000th place digit is 3, right? 3 is at the 1000th place, which is less than 5, so therefore 35.473 will be rounded off as 35.4 as it is, 7 only, yeah, this is less than 5, there will be no change, right? Okay, so 13.985 is given, so again it is written that you have to see the 1000th place, so 5 is at the 1000th place, then it is equal, right? It is equal, it is written here, if it is equal or greater, then you will change the number. So 35.473 will be changed to 35.47, it is less than, so we are doing this one. 13.985 will be changed to 8, will be changed into 9. Okay, exercise 19, the question is round off the nearest 10th place, right? So it is given 3.78, so nearest 10th place is 7, right? So 7 is at the 10th place, so 7 is greater than, we'll write here, 7 is greater than 5, so 3 will be changed into 4, right? 4.0. Then 59.96 is given, so 10th place is 9, so 59 will be changed into 6, right? 59 will be changed into 60, right? 60.0. Then 196.87 is given, right? So 8 is at the 10th place, so 197 will be, we'll write 197.0. And question number 2 on page 76, round off the nearest 100th, right? So here 8.972 is given, then 8.97 is at the 100th place, so we'll write it 8, so 7 is greater than 5, right? So 8.9 is there now, 9 will change into 0, so definitely we'll write this 9, 8 will be changed into 9, so 9 will become 10, so 1 will be added into 8, and 7 will be changed into 9, so 2 you can write. Then 37.899, right? So we have to see the 100th place, 9 is at the 100th place, so 37.9. 499.996 is given, so we have to see the 100th place, 9 is there at the 100th place, so it will be changed into 500.6 you can write. Okay, and question number 3 is there, simplify the following, give your answer rounded off to decimal places, two decimal places. So here one is given, the example is given, 0.26 divided by 4 is equal to, so by dividing this we get 0.065. So after rounding off 06, right, this is written 0.07. So 5 is at the 1000th place, so 5 is equal and greater than, so this 6 will change into 7, right? Okay, then other parts I have done, you can see this 3.98 divided by 0.8, right? So by dividing we got 4.975, rounding off 7, if you take 100 place, right? So 9 will be changed into 10, and by adding 10 into 4, 5 will be the answer. If you take thousands place, you can also take 4.98, then we'll write. So 10.5 divided by 0.09, by dividing we get 116.66. So if you take 100 place, it will become 7. If you take this thousands place, then it will become 67. 116.67 by taking 1000th place. 56.84 multiply 1.3, by multiplying this we get 73.829892, right? So rounding off 73, if you take 100th place, 8 will change into 9. If you take 1000th place, 2 is smaller than 5, so it will remain same, 89. Then 56.1, adding 8.9 minus 15.982, we get by adding this we get 65 minus 15.82, by subtracting we get 49.08. So rounding off, we should take 100th place, 1 is smaller than 5, it will remain same. If you take 1000th place, right, 8, 1000th place, then 1 will change into 2. So it is also, you can do it like this by solving this first. I have done this way. So you subtract this, right, and then you subtract this from 56, you get the same answer. Either you subtract first or add first, you will get the same answer. By rounding off, you will get this answer. So thank you very much.